is Casey Van Epps. I'm the principal here at Genesee Elementary School, and I'm so excited to be in front of you here today. My first night of elementary school is the chorus concert. We just finished up with the kindergartners, who did a fantastic job, and a lot of the first graders, when I just popped in to say hello and wish them well, said that they've done this before, so they're okay. Super confident and very humble. A few quick thank yous before we get started today. We want to thank Ms. Angela Savino and Mr. Ray Siriani on the piano. As well as Mr. Hirsch, who's up in the little booth up there. He is broadcasting this live for any family members that would like to watch either tonight or their friends. Also, we'd like to send a quick thank you to the entire Geneseo Elementary staff that is beyond just teachers and support staff. It's our custodial crew and everybody else who plays a big role in making this happen up here this evening. They really go above and beyond. This magic would not take place though without Miss Downs. She just has pockets of kids show up every day and they all do their own little thing, and then within 2 days they show up here and it's just this wonderful gift. So I don't know how she does it, but we appreciate her here. Quick reminder, if there is a reason for us to evacuate for any reason, please check for your exits around, and please silence your cell phones. That Merry Christmas ringtone is beautiful at any other time except for when your child is up here singing, so please double check those. I want to finish up by thanking each one of you. You have been an integral piece of this puzzle to make sure that not just tonight can happen, but we have a foundation laid for all of our kids here at Geneseo, and without you, we wouldn't feel as confident in the success that we have moving forward. So thank you all, and without further ado, I would like to welcome Ms. Downs in our first grade chorus.
Yeah.
two songs are about the winter. The first one we're going to do is Do You Want to Build a Snowman from Frozen? And then we're going to do a lovely song called Watching It Snow.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I have a few thank yous before our final piece. I would like to thank the GCS Administration and Board of Education. And special thanks to Mr. Van Epps for introducing our concerts tonight. Thank you to our custodians who have changed the stage 3 times in the past 6 days because we are in concert marathon season and we just keep needing different things, so they've been awesome. Thank you to our Fine Arts Boosters. They purchased this new to us piano. They recognized that we were in dire need of a new piano and they helped that happen very quickly. Our former band teacher, retired band teacher, Mr. Mingus, paid for the moving costs, so we're so grateful to both of them for helping this happen. Please support FAB tonight by buying a sugar cookie out in the foyer on your way out. Thank you to my retired teacher friends, Mr. Suriani and Mrs. Savino, who put in countless hours to rehearse with us and get ready for tonight. Thank you to them. And a huge thank you to all of you. I know December is very busy. Thank you for making time to be here tonight so that we can celebrate the amazing hard work that your children have been putting together for the past few months. I'm very proud of them. No holiday season is complete without sugar cookies, so now we present our finale, sugar cookie. Chorus room, and you can come pick them up and grab yourself a sugar cookie. Happy holidays.